Oh, I love it. You know, when Jerry told me that the youth camp, you know, I made sure I wanted to come back and do it. I mean, I worked the camp for 3-4 years at my time here, so I still recognize some of the kids and they still remember me. So it's a good feeling. You know, I went in just trying to make the team, and then yeah, I prepared well enough and I got an opportunity to play, and you know, I played pretty well during, you know, my time in there, and I'm looking to build on that for next year. Prepared me tremendously. I had, you know, a great position coach in Brad Sherrod when he was here, and he was somebody I could really talk football with, you know, on a higher level than he might have been able with some other guys. And you know, I got to spend a lot of extra time with him, and he helped progress my game in the classroom as well on the field a lot. I mean, it's a hard school. You know, you got to be dedicated. You got to put the time in. You know, I mean, every night in the library, and that kind of transitions over to, you know, time you spend in the classroom when you're working on your football stuff. As a free agent, you can't go in and cut corners or, you know, like if you were going to class, like, oh, I'm going to sleep in, I'm going to get there 15 minutes late. You know, if you're an undrafted guy, you got to be there early every day. You got to, you know, be on everything. You could ask one question. You got to make sure you're right. 8 days. Yeah, we getting married, Gina, my fiance, getting married back home so all our family and friends can come. And I'm excited to get to the day. A lot of planning leading up to one day, so make sure I enjoy it.